Wilbur Sargunaraj.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce you a very special friend of mine. He is really a first-class ambassador for the city of Toronto. He has become a very, very dear friend of mine. And when I was in India and he has contacted me, sending me the email, I was so very moved by him because he's a very, very fantastic person. The way he's communicating with me, so nice. Nothing about the, you know, you're so, you know, cool, your music. It was nothing like, it's a friendship that was created. And he gave me such a wonderful first-class impression of Canada and of Toronto. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Ed Hanley. Now, many of you may not know, but Ed is playing an Indian instrument. It's tabla, and he's, I don't mean it's in a bad way at all, like a white person playing a tabla. But that's the way we should be! You see, Mr. Ed just told me, before we went to perform, he said, you know, the cello is an Italian instrument. Yo-Yo Ma, what is Italian? What is Vietnamese? No, he's Chinese, right? I don't know. He's not Japanese, I don't think you're much. Is he Japanese? Chinese, see, I was right, he's a Chinese person playing the Italian instrument. Mr. Ed Hanley is a Torontonian playing the tabla. But I'm telling you, he is absolutely amazing. I wanted to play the tabla when I was growing up. I told my father, please, Appa, he was punching on the drum set, wrong, please. Meaning, please buy me the drum set. He went and he got me this thing in Banaras. So I took the stick, tabla. So I took the kuchi and I started hitting it with the drum, with the stick. Very inappropriate, right, Mr. Ed? Very inappropriate. But now I have begun to appreciate the tabla. It's a first-class instrument. So, Mr. Ed, can you please clear some misconception about this instrument? Tell me the names of this.
Well, this is a set of tabla. Right-hand drum is called tabla, and the left-hand drum is called baya. They are not bongos.
That's fantastic, Mr. Ed.
Another interesting thing about this drum is the rhythmic language. You want to learn the rhythmic language?
I think we should all learn this. Okay. I know a little bit of Carnatic, you know, the same thing. But he's very fun. He's great. Okay, Mr.
Okay, repeat after me. Dine, dine, dine. Dage na dage na dage.
Dage na dage na dage.
Wilbur Sargunaraj.